boy. How about that? Just went to the pop store on my little scooter. And got some gas in the scooter. Fill that sucker up. 0.85 gallons. I was proud. Not even $3 worth of gas. No, I'm sorry. Not $4. It was like $3.40, something like that. Got some pops. Got a loaf of French bread. And we're going inside and cook. Now, it's ice cold pop time. Oh, look, we're in macro. Damn it, boy. Sorry about that. Hey, boy! Alright, so today I'm going to make a eye to round. And this is going to be a glaze and an injection that I'm going to put in it. So I'm going to use some yellow mustard, some brown sugar. You see how precisely I'm measuring all this. Come on, go in there. There's fitting to be more of that. I'm gonna have to open that bag up a little wider. Some Lean Perrin. Down there. Lean Perrin. And don't cheat on this. Use the real Lean Perrins. Worcestershire Harshy-Shire sauce. And we need some more brown sugar, just because I know. Alright, so I'm going to mix all this up and I'm going to inject that inside that whole light around it I got. Now, I don't have a real big one, I got a kind of medium sized one. Let's go get that. Alright, so I got a food grade, it's called Original Food Pump. And you buy these from, and it's got two needles. It's got one that got a bunch of little perforated holes in it, and one that just got a straight discharge chute or tube needle on it. And try not to stick that in your arm. And I got that from, ordered that from my friend at Wolf Rub, Larry Wolf. And it's www.wolferub.com. See? So, in my eye around. So I'm going to put a little bit of Wolf Rub in my seasoning, injector seasoning that I done mixed up. And look here, boy. Eye to round can be tough. So you don't want to cook this past like medium rare. If you like meat that's well done, don't make this because it's going to be tough as shoe leather. Go get you something else and ruin it. But this cut of meat needs to be cooked. And I'm going to do the famous reverse sear method that somebody made up. I believe his name is Finn, Fish Finn, or I don't know. He don't ever show up no more at the BBQ Central, so we can make fun of him. Alright, so here he is, and he got a little bit of fat on him, but don't cut that off, boy, because there ain't no fat inside. This is a very lean cut of meat. And that's why it can be tough, or one of the reasons why it can be tough. So I mixed up the stuff y'all seen me do. Look at that meat over there. And I'm going to inject this. And boy, this is good. So, now we're going to go ahead and inject this, boy. I'm going to stick it in this side here. And inject some in there. Pull him out as I go. and I can see it oozing out down there on the bottom. We'll do another side too. It's putting some wolf bowls on this, and we fit to go put it out there on the BBQ and try to do the reverse sear method that some fish called Wanda made up. I don't remember who it was. And we got some Mexican jumping beans. We got some kind of Mexican looking guy over here. And he's a jumping bean. I'm just making fun of Brian. Look, here it is here, boy. We got the bread. It's all grilled up. Oh, ain't that pretty. Let's get some stills.